Congratulations. How's it feel to officially put pen to paper and sign today with IU to continue your rowing career?
I'm really excited. I mean, I'm ecstatic that I got this opportunity to continue playing sports in college. I know most people don't get that opportunity.
What was it about IU and what was it about the rowing program ultimately that kind of drew you in to wanting to do that?
So just kind of like them really going after me and really wanting me to row for them drew me in. And also from the girls I've spoke with and met with, they all just seem really, really like good people, and I'm excited to spend my college career with them.
Was this something that you've ever done before? Was this something you've kind of always wanted to do or anything like that?
No, I've never rowed before, so I'm nervous, but also my novice coach told me not to touch anything till I get there so I don't form any bad habits like on the rowing machine or anything. So.
Yeah, so just, you know, what does it mean for you to be able to just continue doing something at the next level, whether it is, you know, any kind of sport, especially now rowing?
I mean, I've always been a part of the team, a team, my entire life, so I'm just ecstatic because it's like a second family when you're part of a sports team, you know. So having that support system in college is something that I really, really appreciate and look forward to having.
How excited are you to try something new now, too, and get to do a new sport and just, you know, kind of branch out your athletic abilities a little bit more?
I mean, yeah, that's really exciting, too. Again, it's nerve-wracking because I've never done it before, so I don't know if I'll be good at it, but I strive to be the best at everything I do. So,
for you, obviously, you know, still a lot to learn for you, but just what have your conversations with the coaching staff been like down there? Just how do they see you fitting in, and how excited are they to add you to the program and kind of get you into the rowing?
They seem very excited. I know I've talked with mostly Grace, the novice coach, and she just seems very welcoming and super excited to have me on board as an athlete, even though I've never done it before.
Any idea what you want to study just yet?
Yeah, I actually want to go into nursing.